All Muslims, recite this and all of your du'as will be accepted. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam told us that whoever says La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu minat dalimin, then makes du'a, Allah will accept every du'a that they make. Share this and spread awareness now, guys.